The first time I remember winning, I remember thinking, this is what I want to achieve the whole time.
They need it! It's in the back of the net!
10-time All-Ireland winner Henry Shefflin looks at what happens inside our brains when we win.
Winning is a really, really powerful drug.
Can we affect how successful we are by the way we think?
You have to motivate yourself. You have to have a desire to be the best you can be.
When you get into that situation, if you shy away from it, there's no point in being there.
Henry Shefflin, winning, Monday at 9:35 on RTÉ1.